If your PS5 won't turn on, or if you just want to reinstall your system software, I'll walk you through the whole process for what you need to do. My friend's PS5 software got corrupted and we just reinstalled the whole thing yesterday. So jumping right in, you'll be needing a USB drive for this whole thing. First, go ahead and plug your USB drive into your machine. On a Mac, go to the app called Disk Utility. Check if the USB drive is XFAT or FAT32. If not, you'll have to format your drive. I should tell you that formatting your drive will delete everything you have on there, so save it if you want first. Anyway, to format, click on Erase, change the name of the drive if you want, select XFAT and you're good to go. If you're on Windows, you should be able to right-click the USB drive folder. From the drop-down menu, select Format and just follow the exact same steps I told you for Mac. Once that is done, Google Update System Software PS5. You should end up on a page like this. If you can't find it that way, go to the PlayStation website, click on Support from the top menu bar, click Support again. Go under Hardware and Repairs, then Consoles, PS5, Software Updates. Go under Troubleshoot System Software and expand Reinstall System Software. Click on the link and you should end up on the exact same page. Scroll a little and you'll see two buttons. You want to download the PS5 console reinstallation file, not the update file. The file will be about 1.2 gigabytes. Once it's done downloading, open your USB drive folder. Make a folder called PS5. Make sure that there is no space between PS and 5. Open that folder, make another folder called update. Now move your downloaded file into the update folder. Make sure that the file you're moving is a .pup extension. Now eject the disk and put it in the back of your PS5. Turn your PS5 on in safe mode. For that, you want to press on the on button and keep holding it down until you hear a second beep. That should take about 7 to 8 seconds. Make sure your controller is connected using a cord because it won't work wirelessly in safe mode. Your PS5 should show a list of options. You want to select the last one. Reset PS5 saying reinstall system software. It'll ask you to connect a USB drive. If you didn't do it before, do it now. Press OK, then you'll see a prompt saying everything will be deleted. Go ahead and press yes to continue. Then it'll start resetting, updating and installing your system software. And then you should be good to go. Just set up your PlayStation as you did when you first got it. And that is all you need to do. Hope this was helpful. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. PS out.